Let's go back in time. Back to the basics.